Mike Shu claims Mistress Carrie is a robot, but he's the one pretending to be something he's not. Let's look at the facts. Mike is lazy, grumpy, hungry, and very judgmental. That's because Mike Shu is a cat. With the threat of a robot uprising, who do you want to rock on your side? A badass cyborg or this pussy? Listen to Mistress Carrie, because unlike Mike Shu, she won't leave you in the litter box.
I'm Mistress Carrie, and I approve this message.
Paid for by the Muppets Beat Star Trek Any Day of the Week group.